Welcome back, guys. It's edogs82, and I'm here with Warhammer Total War. And as you can see, I'm playing as the vampire counts. So the legendary lord that I've gone with, which I'm pretty sure everybody pretty much has gone with, is Mannfred Von Carstien. This guy is a badass. So we start off with 8 units. We get Fellbats, a Vargulf. Sorry for that interruption. We get zombies. We get skeleton warriors. And we get crypt ghouls. Now, Mannfred is incredibly powerful. He doesn't have any gear to use at the moment, but he has got so many good traits and he's very powerful. So, as you can see, we don't get money, we get dark magic. So, we're currently getting around just over 2,000 per turn. We've got our stronghold here, which is Castle Drakenhof. Awesome. And what our first mission wants us to do basically is to attack these guys here, the Tempelhof Brood. They are also vampires, but they will not beat us. All right, so here we go. Dieter the Stickler. Sorry to any of you that were interested in watching the opening cinematic, but what I've learned from my green skin campaign is that my computer is incredibly slow at loading into the actual campaign map. So I just kind of let that run through and started straight on the campaign map. So I apologize if you guys had interest in seeing that. I'm sure you can find it somewhere else on YouTube. Here we go. We're going to show off the man himself, Mannfred von Carstien. Let's gamble a bit and try and get more magic to start with. Yes, we got more. We got 19, so let's start our deployment. All right, we're going to pull everyone back just from the front line so we can arrange them properly. I'm going to put these worthless zombies in front. As you can see, they're expendable. So we're going to send them charging straight at the enemy in the front lines. We're going to get our crypt ghouls and the skeleton warriors behind them, ready to wreck face. Mannfred and the Vargulf are going to sit in the back and get ready to also wreck face, and our Fellbats will come over here ready to fly over and cause havoc for the enemy. And let us begin. Zombies move forward immediately. Let's get my Fellbats to go after their direwolves. My zombies are moving forward in a very slow fashion, which is very zombie-like. I like that. So we're slowly accruing more magic, which is good. Let's check out the eyes of these guys, all blue and lit up under the vampiric influence of Mannfred von Carstien, who we have over here. Yeah, here he is. This guy. What a badass.
The enemy commands the high ground. Attack with caution, my lord.
Yeah. The high ground isn't going to be too troublesome. Let's see what our bats do with these dire wolves. Oh, their lord's buffing them. We're winning. Okay, they're sending in their zombies to aid the direwolves. I'm not exactly caring too much about losing the fellbacks because they're kind of rubbish. Alright, you guys are connected. Let's send you in behind everything else. Just gotta remember that the Vargulf is quite a bit faster than all the rest of my units. My zombies are still making their way across the field. My bats starting to disintegrate, as you can see. Yeah, they're crumbling because they're losing, and their leadership is just absolutely shot. But they've done their job, and they did it well. They took out quite a few of the direwolves, who are also crumbling. I like that. And have held up a lot of their units. Hey, are these guys regenerating? Oh, they are. Damn. Oh, because they got the invocation of Nahek on them. So, Mannfred has two types of magic. He can use this magic here, which I believe is, yeah, the Lore of Death. It does damage to the enemy. The spell itself is called Spirit Leech, so it does direct damage. It's not too good against like groups, like a whole unit, but it's really good against lords, solo combatants. He's got a store of 30 already, magic, in his reserve. And then he has the Lore of the Vampires, which is the Invocation of Nahek, which basically just resurrects dead, replenishes their HP, and heals the injured before resurrecting the other dead guys. And then he can also use this Master of the Black Arts, basically, to recharge his powers faster. So our Crypt Ghouls here, marching forward with the rest, looking very scary. Our Vargulf is getting a bit ahead of itself, but that's not too bad, because we've got the others who will charge in after, and it has a high charge bonus. Let's get the zombies moving a bit quicker. Before the Vargulf and everything else catches up to them. So as you can tell, it's just as the army of the dead should move, they move very slowly across the battlefield, but their slowness makes them kind of become an unrelenting tide, because they have no fear of death, because they're already dead, and so basically they just keep coming until you tear them apart. It's just impossible to drive fear into the dead. So they have quite a few zombies to send against me, but I have much better troops than them, so it's not really going to be a problem. I'm going to use Manfred's ability, Spirit Leech, to really destroy the enemy lord. Just annihilate his health. Dieter the Stickler will die in a very painful way. Very quickly. There he is. He's already taken damage, wow. Well then, buddy, you're going to be in for a very terrible fight. Okay, we're getting over the hill, and we're going to charge these zombies, and probably charge these zombies as well. Now, my Vargulf, I'm going to get him to charge straight into these zombies. Battle lines of zombies are clashing. The Valgolf is getting in there. The zombies are running. They're like, no! Screw this, I'm out! And the rest of us are coming. Alright, let's get these crypt ghouls charging forward. These skeleton warriors, as well, and Mannfred will come after their lord. And he will use Spirit Leech on this guy first. How's the Vargolf doing? Pretty good. Alright, so that's Manfred's ability, leeching that guy's spirit. Dita, the sticklers, get murdered by magic. Yes, we do. Get him, Mannfred. Don't let him destroy your skeleton warriors. Yeah, that's the way. The enemy lord is dead. Alright, get in there and help out. So their zombies are starting to disintegrate. Manfred's getting stuck in and just whooping their ass. Alright, Mannfred, I need you to use Invocation of Nehek on this Skeleton Warrior unit. As you'll see, they are beginning to get their health back. And we've won. Got a new achievement, Ironheart and Angry. Don't know what that means, but we've totally wiped out Dita, the Stickler, and his army. And we lost less than half of our own men. The dead rise again. 490 dark magic added. Nice. We've got a new banner, the Screaming Banner. Wonder what that does. And we gained rank 2. Okay, we get... what does it do? Plus 4 leadership. Cool. Let's put that on Mannfred. So what can we do here? We can dominate the captives to help our replenishment. We can murder the captives. And get more leadership. I'm going to murder the captives. Nice, we've got 1,000 more dark magic. We killed Dita the Stickler. And we got that Screaming Banner.
Eshin is vulnerable to attack, Dark Lord.
Yes, it is.
Seize it from the enemy to open a new front to the north.
I'm not exactly keen to do that mission, but I will.
Darkness comes.
Alrighty. The hunger replenishes HP of combatants. that's going to be very important early on. So, cool thing with the vampire counts is you can raise the dead. So if there's been an area where there's been a huge battle recently and loads of people have died, you can raise up more warriors to fight for you. So I've got a pretty decent army now. I'm going to move on Eshin like they want me to. Western Sylvania is their province.
Yeah,
they only have a couple of zombies left. Castle Drakenhof is here. Let's upgrade it a little bit. Let's get a barrow, which will give us access to Grave Guard and Skeleton Spearmen. We'll do a Defiled Cairn. That'll help us get Crypt Ghouls. And now we're going to check this out. Growth from Repression. These will boost our troops. But I think I'm going to go with the Lahaman Book of Blood first. It'll take 3 turns to get there. Let's check out our diplomatic scene. Okay, so we're already aware of Avalon, Sterland, the Empire, Ostermark, the Bloody Spears, Zufbar, Sforged Haven, and Tempelhof. So we're at war with Tempelhof. And that's all. We have non-aggression pacts with most of the Empire factions. They're improving, huh? I could get them to confederate with us, I suppose, but not right now. So Tempelhof are securing the lands that they can secure.
That's
good of them. I'm going to get some more zombies. We've got some bats back, not that I really care. And we're going to move on Eshin and auto-resolve it because it's not really worth my time. Oh, nice. We only lost 78. We're going to occupy. We've got 1,000 dark magic for that. Ah, we've got a treasurer. A grave digger.
The taint of undeath is spread by your conquest, mighty lord. Your realm grows, and more distant lands now fall under your gaze. The Empire and other kingdoms of men lie to the north and west. There you may feast, for the living are plentiful.
Let's get restless undead. Yep, plentiful living, I understand.
Reports are coming in of a living expeditionary force close to your territory, my lord. Such a threat cannot be tolerated. Show them that you are master of these lands once again.
I will deal with that at an appropriate time. Alright, we got followers and banners going all over the place. That's good. Is there anyone I can raise? No. I can raise skeleton warriors and zombies in the local province. At the rate that we're going, I'm going to recruit a new lord, actually. Military heritage. Master Necromancer. What do we need to get him? Bidden library building. Okay. I'm going to go with Gregor Jaeger.
I relish the opportunity. Strike out!
And I'm going to get him to recruit a bunch of skeleton warriors and zombies. Is there anything I can do in Eshin to improve it? Cemetery. I don't need you because I already have one in Castle Drakenhof. Those dwarves are going to become troublesome soon. Now the Tempelhof guys are coming to get me. Oh yeah, you want to ambush me, huh?
No.
They don't have a leader, what the hell? Okay, we've constructed the barrow, demolished the cemetery, and recruited a whole bunch of units. Skeleton warriors, yeah. We'll do the Battle of Helfen later. Not quite yet. Let's go for a corrupted village in Eshin. Mannfred needs more warriors. I'll give him spears. And a few more zombies, why not? We're starting to run low on funds.
Soon I'll be all around.
You don't say. Alright. Our technology's nearly done. That'll help out financially very well. Oh, they're pulling back. They know that I'm getting stronger. We've got a defiled carrion, nice. Our technology's done. What units did we recruit? More skeleton warriors. Down here in Castle Drakenhof. Awesome. What can we do for Eshin? Tangled Vine Patch. Charnel Pit. I could get Sinister Copes. I guess I could. But no, I'm going to go with an economic building first. Tangled Vine Patch. So that'll produce wine and we'll get public order. Let's go into our technology tree and get Serve in Life or in Death. And I want to know, can I trade with anybody?
Man sleep wanes and more sleep waxes. Of course, I was expecting you.
So they'll love to basically have a non-aggression pact. Let's try that. Awesome. Oh wow, I'm ranked 1. Trade agreement. Low likelihood. Okay, at the moment they're not too happy about trading. Anybody is. But once I get that wine, they might be. Okay, let's end the turn for now. It's going to be difficult to root them out of Castle Tempelhof. population surplus. Nice. We recruited skeleton warriors and zombies. Waldenhof. That's the only other place I needed to take to secure this whole settlement. Yes, I know.
Impress me.
Impress you, you say, Mannfred. Okay. I'm going to get two more of them and one more of those. I can't quite get Grave Guard yet because I need to get a certain building for it in Castle Drakenhof itself. All right, so my recruitment options are a bit more varied here now, so I'm going to go for Crypt Ghouls. One more turn awaiting on those. Good. Ooh, what is this? The Bloody Spears have taken Oakenhammer. What is my relationship with the Bloody Spears? Deteriorating, okay. So they're not too happy with us. They're improving with us. Good. Let's keep working with those vampire brethren of ours and try and absorb them into our kingdom. How many turns away before we have a full stack here? Two. Okay. Let's quickly blow through those turns, fill out the garrison, and then take over Waldenhof and do the Battle of Helfen. Hopefully Castle Tempelhof and its inhabitants stay exactly where it is. Alright, so our buildings are done. We've got a corrupted village, and we've got the Tangled Vine Patch. We've recruited more units, more zombies. Time a dozen those guys. How's our diplomacy going to be now? Are you guys feeling like trading?
Welcome, King. You must want something. It better not be my head.
Trade agreement. Moderate chance? Okay, let's try it. And they accepted. Good. Awesome. Can we trade with anybody else, I wonder? It'd be funny to trade with the Empire, considering I'm going to invade them. Yeah, let's see if we can trade with the Empire. Why not?
Let the thing deliver its vile message.
So they're trading... They're importing wine from me already? Okay. Never mind. I'm apparently already trading with you guys. Oh, yeah, I can't trade, I guess. Not with them, at least. I can trade with Zufbar, but chances are I'm probably going to attack them. Yeah, they're fighting the guys that I'm trying to get into my... trying to absorb. Let's upgrade our wine so that we can make even more money.
I grow impatient.
Chill out, Mannfred. You're about to go murder people in this next turn. Okay, you've recruited your units, Crypt Ghouls and Skeleton Spearmen.
It is night.
Let us go and take Waldenhof. Let's automatically resolve this. Not worth my time. Gained more loot. And we're going to occupy. Ooh, Talisman of Protection. And we've secured Eastern Sylvania. We've got a treasure again. Great Digger again.
Thy might is mine.
Alrighty. Get Spirit Leech. Can't give you anything here. Alrighty. So the winds of magic are quite strong here. Waldenhof, what can we do? Ah, good, you've got a sinister coat. We don't have that anywhere else. Gibbard. What is this? Corpse pile. Yeah. Let's do that. How are things at Castle Drakenhof? Okay, you're recruiting more crypt ghouls, I believe, yes. Good, good.
I'll take Sigmar's throne.
I believe you will. I'll give Mannfred one turn to rest up, and then... Ah, we got a commandment. And then we'll do the Battle of Helfen. What is your commandment? Invocation of Nagash. Tax. Vampiric corruption and growth. Public order. Let's foster terror. Oh, hello. Smart. Nice move, Tempelhof. Nice. Yes, I'm going to take her lands. Ah, you dicks took my wine. That is not good. Not good at all. Okay, Avalon's of Morph, the guy I want to absorb. Ostermark and the Red-Eyed Orc tribe are at war. Okay, you are annoying me greatly. I'm going to have to kill you now.
Wipe them out. Attack.
Okay. Yeah, we got this. Too easy. They just got a crap ton of zombies. Nothing I have to worry about. Not really. Concerned about the Vargulf, he's quite wounded. But I can heal him up with the invocation of Nahek. And he regenerates on his own anyways. Let's start the deployment, because that's a considerable amount of magic anyways. And it will just go up quickly, so it's not too problematic. Let's get the zombies ready to march. You guys are at the front ranks, followed by my skeleton warriors. We'll have the crypt ghouls to come in and use as flanking forces. My skeleton spears will be in the back, waiting to intercept any dire wolves. The bats will be here, ready to attack anything that's opportunistic for them that doesn't have armor. And Mannfred and the Vargulf will stick together, as they well should. Alright, so let's use Invocation of Neck on the Vargulf to heal him up as quickly as we can. Mannfred will use that Master of the Black Arts as soon as he can. So what are they doing? Are they coming for me? Yes, they are. I'll send my bats to attack their bats. Yeah, because my bats are stronger than theirs at the moment. Oh, what the hell's going on here? Something weird. Anyways, time to use the Master of the Black Arts. Okay, they were just moving forward a little bit. Yeah, mostly zombies. It's not really too much I have to deal with. Okay, my bats are going to be coming in very soon to annihilate their bats. It'll be an aerial assault, so nothing will get involved. Except for us. We'll win this. Even if they buff their guys. And their dogs can't do anything. None of the ground forces can. Yeah, we're winning decisively. Once they deal with their bats, they're going to take out their direwolves as well, if possible. Make them less of a nuisance to me. The rest of their forces aren't really moving. That's okay. Mine are. We haven't lost anyone, but we've only killed two of them. It's going to be a bit of a long, drawn-out battle with these bats. Let's use the Invocation of the Heck again on the Vargulf. Get his HP back up. Make him a much more fearsome opponent to bring down. Ooh, their bats are crumbling. I like to see that. those bats drop. We won. Now we're going to take out their direwolves. Actually, let's hit their zombies. Alright, let's get my zombies running. Of everybody else if they can. Get all the spears to attack their direwolves. And now I'm going to send Vargulf and Mannfred after their lord. The crypt ghouls can charge in now as well. One big almighty clash. Yeah, go get 'em, Vargulf. Mannfred, now's your time to shine. Get up in there, Mannfred. Cut them to pieces. Man, their lord's nearly dead. He will be. Watch his army disintegrate once I take him out. Down goes his health. He's finished.
He's not so
Get him, Mannfred. Oh, he's dead. Already. Alright, use that invocation to heck on them. Obviously getting overwhelmed on that flank. Send the Vargulfs this way. Mannfred just keep kicking butt. These zombies, where are you? They're doing nothing. You guys need to push forward and support your comrades. I know you're dead and dumb, but keep fighting, man. Vargulf, I told you. This way. You're attacking the other guys. Now. Go get them. Yep. Fix up those zombies if you can. I don't need that flank to fail just yet. Okay, these skeletons, where are you? You guys need to make a push. Oh, they're crumbling. They're crumbling. I'm liking this. Where are you, Mannfred? You still kicking butt? Yeah, you are. We got this. You dare to fight Mannfred Von Carstien? You fools. Oh, what a smash. Skeleton warriors hanging out in the back still, not doing much. Go get them. These spearmen. Push forward. Zombies, where are you? You need a push against them. But we're getting totally surrounded over here. Vargulf, pull out of that location. Oh, they're down. Nice. Oh, we won. Nice. They just all disintegrated all at once. It was great. Yeah. And their leader killed no one. Those crypt ghouls. Damn, those are powerful guys. Yeah, we did it. We took back Eshin. That'll teach you to take my lands. Ooh, weapon, sword of bloodshed, I like. We're going to occupy. And we got our wine back and our province back. Okay, we got a treasurer, a new sword. Province is secured again. No, I don't want to do the Battle of Helfen just yet, thank you. We need to get that commandment back in here. We're going to foster terror.
I'll take Sir Master.
Mannfred, time for you to power up. Yep, the Undying Horde will take that. And you've got the Sword of Bloodshed already equipped. That's great. You lost a unit. I'm going to recruit some more Crypt Ghouls for you. How are things doing over here? Zufbar looks like they're getting absolutely wiped, like the floor wiped with them by the Bloody Spears Orc tribe. Waldenhof has like no defenses at the moment, but I can deal with that. Ah, they cancelled it, you punks. Templehof. How dare you? Okay, you've got a half stack here already. Not bad. Gregor Jaeger. Let's end the turn. Surplus of dead right here. Oh, you orcs. You're trespassing. I don't like that.
Your prestige grows, my lord. News of your conquest spreads far and wide. Your developing power is noted by even the most distant of kings and bestial lords.
What more powerful units? Yeah, I don't see any more powerful units here. Anyways, let's make you stronger. I can't do the Battle of Helfen until I smash you. I need you dead.
During war,
okay, they have Grave Guard. Who are very, very powerful. They also have a Vargeist, who are quite powerful as well. And their leader, Mannfred Von Carstien, has not much. Okay, so we're going to use a Battering Ram and two Siege Towers. And we're going to encircle them. I might bring a secondary army up to deal with that.
Everything's done.
What is Zufbar's garrison like? It's sizable. What can you raise from the dead? Skeleton warriors and zombies. Alright, is there anything you can raise in this area? Yes, skeleton spears and more zombies. Yes, we're going to declare war on Zufbar.
Raise them!
And we're going to lay siege to them. In the same manner that we're laying siege to Temple Hall.
It will be a last spring.
And you can raise even more dead soon enough. Alright, that's good. So Castle Drakenhof is fine, it's not going to be a problem. No one will be able to take it, unless they've just got a full stack, maybe. Waldenhof is a little exposed. to the current Kadrin, but that's okay. All right. Let's end the turn. Ooh, they're building up in Grom Peak because they can see that Zufbar is screwed. Yep. Castle Templehof is under attack by me, as is Zufbar. We've got a population surplus of 1. Aveland and the Bloody Spears are at war. And we've got this new technology that gives us more money. Excellent. Blood is power. Baleful rituals. I'm going to do blood is power. More income that way. And we definitely need more income. Looks like the orcs are going to push Grom Peak. While I stick it to Zufbar. Get 2 more zombie units. Just overwhelm the dwarves in a tide of zombies. Mannfred's already got a full stack army. It's just waiting to breach and butcher. Ooh, these guys like me. Friendly, nice. Let's see if we can
very well
get a confederation that will absorb them.
My kin.
Military access. Yep, let's do that. That'll improve our relationship with them even further. Why can't I turn them into my own people, I wonder? Defensive alliance is moderate, military alliance is moderate. Let's try a military alliance with them. Break non-aggression pact with Aveland. Okay. How about we have a military alliance now then? They want a defensive alliance. Okay, I'll take it. Let's end the turn again. Ooh, I don't like that dwarven army there. At least the orcs are going to be in their way.
A strategic overview can be used.
Yeah. Ambusher. I see.
Beacon.
So he wishes to ambush. Well, you got to take on the orcs. Waldenhof, what can I do with you? I know exactly what I'm going to do with you. I'm going to give you walls. Alrighty.
Destroy them.
Can I attack you yet?
Raise them.
No. 2 more turns.
Destruction.
Alright. Well, I'm going to quickly blast through these turns and then I'm going to end the episode here. And we'll come back and we'll have two mighty sieges. One at Castle Templehof and the next at Zuffbar.
Rival power comes to party, demanding a change.
No, I will not have peace with you. Teeth Snatchers and the Dwarves are at war. Faction encountered Carrick Hearn, and we have a corrupted village. I see. Ostermark. I believe. Oh no, they're the Red Eye Tribe. So, Carrick Hearn are dwarves. And where are you guys? Over here, okay. I wonder, can I trade with Ostermark?
Approach and make your offer, but I make no promises to my ascent.
They don't really want to trade with me, but they will. I'll make them. I will offer payment of all my treasury and see if that helps. No, they didn't want it. Like, no, I ain't taking that crap. Well then. Quickly blow through this last turn. They really want peace. Sorry, Templehof, I'm here to destroy you. Migration. Welcome. Awesome, we got a corpse pile. Population surplus, nice. I just had an idea for this force commander. He needs banners and followers and whatnot. No, I'm not giving you Manfred's sword. And that will be that. So as I said, when we come back, we're going to have two sieges. We're going to have the Siege of Castle Templehof and the Siege of Zuffbar. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. It's been pretty cool playing as the vampire counts for me. As you can see in my save files, I've played them once before, just a little bit, 26 turns. So I do have a bit of an idea what I'm doing with this one, rather than just going in blind. But hope you guys have enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you in the next episode.
Guy for me. We're back to the dead.